sending distress signal to Nine's Phantom Hunters.
Help! Tasukite Irios!
Hold the line. We have to buy time to get to the other particles.
We're going on the journey. You know, together we're going.
Jeez, she's been like this for a while. And here I thought she was bluffing about being a K-pop stan.
Did you know? I mean, it's not like she stands the dang country on planet Earth.
Boy, you better watch your mouth for St. Shrinks.
Guys! Oh, hey, a pink fella. Anyway, we need your help!
How dare you interrupt my singing?
No time for that! See,
we have no time for that!
Come with us, we'll take a seat.
Nah, we're fine. We don't need you, slime ball.
Really? You be looking like a bomb.
No wonder you're strange.
Says the bottom.
Why you?
Okay, Spirit, shut up. This is why we don't put you two together. If Jaya Faye was here, she and I would have annihilated you both if it weren't for the plot. Anyways, hi. Who might you be?
Ian Electroneutrino.
Bucky the Photon.
Some strange quark.
Luis El Positron. The others are Sergeant Jack, Corporal Raj, Emmett and Simon, Zoe, Weston, and Gideon.
Can I touch?
No, save your identity, pink circle.
I'm Chels, Jai Face predecessor and charm cork. This annoying demon ball is Rando. You may know him as a bottom quark. The blue woman particle is Samantha. She's a top quark.
We need more men to play daddies with us.
What do you think, Chels? We need more particles to reinforce and protect the collider for the universe's sake.
Oh.
I ain't dealing with all this. Especially with a strange quark.
Rando, shut up.
At least do something.
Okay, but first, let me touch you.
What?
Duh, you interrupted my singing.
Oh, Einstein, no, I am not letting you do that.
Too late. Engage the Jaya Faye cannons.
Jaya Faye cannons engaged. Prepare for strike.
Oh, finally, the hypos. Is that
the deuterium family?
Jaffa has maximum power. Ready for defense.
It won't take them.
No! I must touch! Stop! I need to touch!